this software. I have no prior keyboard playing experience before, so bear with me if I make some mistakes and things like that.
Alright.